Today we are going to do unboxing of Portronics portable hand scanner. Model is Scanify. This hand scanner offers you a different set of resolution and a quick scanning of solution. The specification of this scanner is, it offers you three different resolution, which is 300, 600 and 900 DPI. It supports micro SD card, and these are the resolution time. For example, if you are scanning at 900 DPI, it will take around 12 seconds for scanning a page. And same if you are doing that on a low resolution of 300 DPI, it will take 2 seconds. The file format is supported JPEG and PDF. The maximum scan length it offers is 8.5 inch with the date and time settings, and it supports USB 2.0 connectivity through which you can simply transfer the scan pages from scanner to your PC. And it also offers AB OCR software CD that allow you to text recognition feature. We'll open the box and see what is inside. This is a portable Scanify hand scanner. You can see it. There's a micro SD card slot here. Whatever images are scanned goes directly in the storage. There is no internal storage provided on it. The package also has a USB cable, charger. This is a white balance calibration sheet. This is the carry pouch with a user manual and a OCR software CD. We'll give you more information on how to use this scanner and also what are the features and speciality of this portable scanner in a detailed review of Scanify. That's all for now. For more review, tutorial, news and updates on latest technology, visit techrina.in. Thank you. Have a nice day.